my Instagram, then I saw the sports things appeared, like Jean Colin and then like Jean Colin in this kind of sport, because I know it's a winter sport. Although I don't know about the sport before until I saw Nigerian coin and I checked online the meaning of coin and dress. I'm like, oh wow, I love this sport. Like, I love everything about the sport, the gentility. Like, you don't need to apply so much energy. Like, it's a gentleman sport. Mm-hmm. That's what attracted me to the sport.
Thank you. Do you sweat when you are playing the game?
Yes.
You sweat?
Yes.
What makes you sweat?
When you are playing a game, you have to put all your energy, you have to use force. Some of people on the hands, my football, but when you're playing the game, it makes you want to be a bit an interesting game. So when you're enjoying the game, you release yourself to the game, you make sure that you're comfortable with it. So, for example, this way that you are cold, when you step on the ice, you might be cold, but when you stop playing the game, you are trying, you are sliding, you get hit, and you get more comfortable with yourself.
Is your shoe a winter shoe?
It's a winter boot.
Yeah, it's a winter boot. Very good. So it means you are ready to leave the country. Okay, tell me, what was your motivation to get